even with another makeup tutorial. The look is vibrant and sophisticated. And this is an eye glam look. So for today, our guest is Ate Sarah. So mga momshi, I'll be using my Evian facial spray para i-prep ang mukha. And I'm using my trusty Nivea mattifying toner and my mini sus hydrating lavender toner. And time for moisturizing. I'm using my Face Shop's aloe vera smoothing gel. For her lips, I'm using my lip balm from Mates Cosmetics in Papaya. This is the product that I'm raved about. This is balm that I use this every single day and night, and it keeps my lips hydrated and juicy. Now for her under eyes, I'm using my new strat of the Pore Under. And now I'm using my L'Oreal oil. I'll be using my flat brush para spread ang product of the face. Now for the primer, I'm using the Baby Skin Pore Eraser. This is said to be similar to Benefits Professional. Just spreading it using the flat brush. Para sa concealer, ang gagamitin ko ay Merite Perfecting Concealer. So concealer na tayong gagamitin natin, but this time, another product. Ang Natural Actor, only sa under eye niya. Para naman sa highlight, ang gagamitin ko ay ganun patak ko. Very different shade. For the foundation, ang gagamitin ko ay Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. The base now, I'm using my Benai banana powder. So, waalasin ko ng bake sa iris ni ate gamit ang fluffy fan brush. So for her kilay, I'm using my Jazzy Eyebrow Gel. After ko kilayan si Momshi, aalisin ko na ang bake sa under eye niya. So, gagamitin ko na ang madumi kong Kylie palette. Gagamitin ko ang Urban Decay na Mariposa para sa iris. Ito yung vibrant color na magpa-pop out. Magandang combination ang greenish na blue sa red. Now, eyeliner naman. Ang gamit ko pang eyeliner ay yung Maybelline. Tapos contour naman tayo. Yung kanyang cheekbones. Jaw. At ilong. Ngayon, Isi-set ko lang ang buong face niya with my baby lipstick na color. Now, for my highlighter, I'm using my Rimmel palette. Then for my lips, I use the Ever Blend Tools of medyo. Tapos na ang look, mga mamsi. Gora na sa bar.